Happy Sunday, Toppers family. It's time again for my top three of the week from Topperzstore USA and Topperzstore in Europe. And what should I say? The last time we had a lot of discussions, should I put more than three in? Maybe this is easier. So it took me like 30 minutes now to take a look at all the hats that have been dropped this week. And to be honest, the Topperzstore USA, it was really, really tough. I tricked the system again a little bit, but overall it's just like six hats. So three from Europe, three from the US, even though the one I put in Europe was dropped on both stores. So this was my trick this week. And I would like to start off with my top three of the week from Topperzstore in the United States. And my third place this week comes from the Las Vegas Aviators. And boy, oh boy, this beauty came out really, really good. And lately, Pierre and I, we are falling in love with making a combination of copper and gold. And yeah, please let me know in the comments, but this looks fantastic with the stars side patch here. And look at this beauty of a head. Then we got this nice baddie on the back, gray UV, white guts, and a lot of shine. Look at the shine of this beauty. So New Era does such a great job with the embroideries, and these embroideries, you will see the more hats I'm showing today, these embroideries are top notch. So shout out to New Era at this point. All these hats came out so fantastic, right? So the second place this week was a instant sellout, also on the drop from Pierre on Wednesday, the El Paso Chihuahuas. And also look at this fantastic embroidery. I know there's a lot of copper in my selections, but you know our second name is Topperzstore, so it's fair enough. And this logo is such a beauty. All these sharp details in this logo, they are so great. And then we made the Chihuahua on the side here in copper, flat baddie on the back, black dome, Kelly green UV, white guts. Absolute beauty. So my first spot this week at Topperzstore USA, I think all of you guys agree with me. If not, let me know in the comments below. The Visalia Rawhide. This head was amazing. When this head came out the first time out of the box, it's amazing. Look at this beauty. The Rawhide. Isn't that a great logo? Black dome, we got this rust visor here matching the fantastic copper embroidery in the front. Look at this cow on the side. Ah, this is an absolute beauty. Flat baddie on the back, Kelly green to finish this fantastic hat with the Kelly green and the white guts. This is my first spot this week at Topperzstore USA. Now coming over to Europe, and in Europe, this is the first time I think that I have a 5950 A-frame fitted in my top three. I think, correct me if I'm wrong, but I think that's right. And I would like to start with something different, because you guys asked that we should do more 5950 fitted trucker hats. There we go, my third place this week from Topperzstore in Europe is this Orlando Race, and this beauty came out so good. Look at the flat embroidery in the front with the golden details, just the golden details. Then I like how New Era embroiders this faded colors. It's so great, right? It's so great. Then we got the Southern League side patch, and we got a flat baddie on the back, total black hat, Kelly green UV. This is my third place this week from Topperzstore in Europe. And now, on my second place this week from Topperzstore in Europe is a 5950 A-frame fitted. And lately, I'm falling really in love with this 5950 A-frame fitted. And what I did was like a remake of an existing hat that we dropped in the past that sold out, and this hat is absolutely beauty. And I wanted to see now the direct comparison between the 5950 and the 5950 A-frame from the same style. And I think you guys agree that this head came out fantastic. You already know this as a 5950, but this Detroit Tigers with the Oceanside blue crown, and then we got this walnut visor, and then that copper D in the front with the seashell. Come on, isn't that the beauty of a head? We got the All-Star Game 2005 side patch here, and we got a flat Batman on the back, Kelly Green UV, black guts, 5950 A-frame fitted. So I'll probably take this one out after the recording, directly curve it and rock it for the rest of the day. And now, my first place this week, this was a drop that we did on Monday in the Cap Talk stream on both platforms. And when Pierre and I put this head together, we already knew that this would be a panic head for sure. And it came out again very, very nice. And look at this beauty from the Las Vegas 51s. We got this silver, totally silver and pewter alien in the front. And then we got this purple crown. And to finish that up, we got the satin visor. And you know, we know you guys love those satin visors lately. And then we got the 51 side patch here, also with this super nice shine. And there are the small details. So if you take a look when it's dark outside on your head, you will see some more special details. We got a flat MILB Batman on the back, gray UV, white guts. This is my first place. This is my first place this week from Topperzstore Europe and also Topperzstore USA. So it was a hard selection. So let me know what you guys liked most this week from both stores. Let me know in the comments. If you have any other feedback or you want to talk about the hats, just leave also a comment below or visit us in the Discord. You will find the link in the description. And yeah, there's nothing else to say. Oh, tune in tomorrow when there is the next Cap Talk live stream. We are not only streaming on Twitch, we are now also streaming here on YouTube. So get ready. Watch our story on Instagram that you know when the stream is starting. And we have a great head tomorrow dropping. So it's absolutely worth it to tune in. Can't wait to see you guys tomorrow. Enjoy the rest of your Sunday. And thank you for tuning in as always. See you.